Welcome to Monday's vlog. Breakfast. Tea. Yes, it's been a while, but I had a sleep and I am drying the string until 12.
Talk about VAR, but not too many mistakes being highlighted week in, week out in Premier League officiating. That has heightened the ball. Okay, Riley's banned it. The league referees are having a good season.
Once, I'm going
parts.
Glasses. What? He's been dying there, Mom.
He's been dying there. I'm trying to get the cover. I can't get him in here for shoes and boots and things. Look, you had that. But the player moves out doesn't tend to get it to him.
Oh, I did have it. Yeah, I'm going to go upstairs and get washed, brush my teeth, wash my face. First I'm going out for a drink of water, maybe a drink of juice, and then come in, switch and turn it off.
Behind the action.
I don't want to get too close to them, man. I don't want to give the game away. There are a couple of unmarked cars up ahead. So I'll just keep an eye out forward now.
Or you could look in your rear mirror.
They've got him. He's about six cars behind us.
Easy mistake to make.
When they said they were going through 18, they actually weren't. I should have been about 20 cars behind it all. They've actually stopped him and they were just behind us. So
local suspects were detained. The dogs aren't needed and wait in the van, while Bob assists the search.
I'm just here as an extra pair of hands, really. You're burying it. Some good warm socks, that's what you need when you're out there with your drugs. Look after your feet, lads.
With nothing more incriminating than socks, they're forced to let the suspects go.
It's like a big game, whether they are drug dealers or not. Strongly suspect they are. Do we expect to see them again? Definitely. They won't always get away with it.
Right, everything's off in the playroom. Now to go wait for a drink of water. Right now they head upstairs to the bathroom to get washed, brush my teeth, wash my hands and wash my face. Slip around here. Now upstairs, going to get washed. Time to get washed. Teeth done. Hands. To wash your hands. Glasses. Right, now heading upstairs to go to bed. Alexa, how are you today?
To be honest, it's been kind of a rough day. Just kidding. I'm great, and thank you for asking.
Now to do my bed. That's my pedal case down there, I wonder. Right, I will see you in Tuesday's blog. Please subscribe, leave a comment. Peace and shadios.